let's dive into a segment we like to call Hot in the Shop, where we take a look ahead to next week's new releases. And first up, we have Leaf Perfect Game National Showcase, a prospector's delight that delivers, count them, 25 autograph cards in every box. Once again, this ultra-limited run of a mere 99 15-box cases is loaded with some of the brightest young high school prospects in America. This is the earliest chance to prospect some amazing future talent. This game always delivers some of the top draft picks down the road year in and year out. So with 25 autographs in every box, chances are pretty good you're going to get a couple MLB draft picks in the future eventually. The product features 300 of the top high school players eligible for the 2019 MLB draft. So get the very first autograph cards of these potential MLB future stars before anybody else. What's better, every card's numbered to just 50 or less. You can't beat that. Next up, we have... You need me to handle this for you?
No, I'm excited about this one.
All right. I thought so. That's why I let you have it. Yeah, absolutely.
Because of the what makes this product extremely unique. You know, soccer has a lot of different brands, a lot of licenses, mainly because there's a lot of different clubs and organizations. Well, Panini has taken multiple of their licenses and put them together into 2018-19 Panini Treble soccer cards. And one of the reasons they've done this to celebrate club soccer teams throughout the world is to mark the first time collectors can pull true rookie cards of certain up-and-coming players. So as somebody that mildly collects soccer, I love this idea, because there is a player that I love for my local team, LAFC, that this year his card didn't have a rookie card on it, even though it was the first time he's ever appeared on a card. Well, Panini is doing something about that, creating Treble Soccer. That said, of course, there's hits. There's more than just the true rookie cards. There's one autographed jersey card per box, plus two additional autographed or memorabilia card inserts. So that's three hits, plus inserts, parallels, and one specific Panini Premier rookie card in every box. So it'll be interesting to see how those fare in the market as we see exciting new names showing up for the first time. There's going to be superstars from FC Bayern Munich, FC Barcelona, Chelsea FC, many more. It's also going to mark the first cards of Cristiano Ronaldo with Juventus. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. I'm probably not, but it's very exciting to see him switch clubs at this point in his career. And you can get his very first cards with his new club in Panini Treble. Of course, there's ink, there's signatures, there's tribute signatures with some of the legends of Panini FIFA World Cup, including Diego Maradona and Rivaldo, and some stunning patch content, as you would expect from those loud soccer jerseys. There may not be vuvuzelas in the product, but the jerseys themselves scream. Look for this exciting new product in stores this week.
Very cool. Very cool. Tracy Hackler alluded to this next product during our conversation with him earlier in the program. A new brand called Obsidian features Optichrome technology with kind of a darker feel. So Obsidian's going to deliver four autographed or memorabilia cards, plus two base electric etch parallels or inserts, and one base card, all numbered to 100 or less in every box. Brand new, as we mentioned, this takes the Optichrome technology to the next level with these electric etch parallels, which really is an eruption of sharp, edgy, and contemporary designs. Can't wait to see them. Look for autographs of NFL greats, including Tom Brady, Aaron Rodgers, Peyton Manning, Matt Ryan, Carson Wentz, Joe Montana, Ben Roethlisberger, and more. Check sleek die-cut designs in Rookie Eruption, Cutting Edge, Galaxy Gear, and the one-in-every-case Virtuous. Find electric etched parallels in the following colors and numbers from 75 down to 101. And then rookie jersey autographs are in the product, numbered to just 100 or less like every other card. Also, other autograph sets include Lightning Strike, Aurora, Rookie Eruption, Rookie Jersey Ink, Matrix Material Autographs, which combine an Optichrome technology, vibrant etching, and authentic jerseys and signatures that really just pop. And it's got 100 NFL veterans and 100 elite rookies in the base set. This is Obsidian Football.
And rounding out the week, Rob, we got Topps Dynasty baseball cards.
Look out.
A case is 5 boxes. A box is 1 card. That card will have an autograph on it. It'll be an autograph patch card, a cut signature, a dual relic greats autographed, or a cut signature dual relic legend card. And new for 2018, special events baseball leather cards. All autographs are signed on card, unless it's a cut, obviously, and numbered to 10 or less. Look at these incredible pictures from the sell sheet. Great wow. depth. A premier checklist of the best retired players, as well as some of the best up-and-comers. And the Dynasty Cut signatures showcasing some of the greatest are one-of-ones, many of which are not featured anywhere else. Just beautiful cards.
They really, really are.
True composition put into this product, including, I love that picture of that postseason Jose Altuve, postseason ball with an on-card autograph. Just one example of some of the great stuff in this. And can you imagine a Lou Gehrig, Roberto Clemente dual autograph card? We could go on, but I won't. Just look for this and watch your breakers, watch your hobby shops, see what people are opening, and go get some yourself.
Wonderful. That wraps up a look at next week's new releases and hot in the shop.